from Legends Warehouse, and with me today is Alex Rivers, one of our coaches. Today we're going to go over the pull-up. We're going to be going over some modifications and some technique that we want to be looking for. So to begin the pull-up, Alex is going to jump up onto the bar. His hands are shoulder-width apart, and he's in a dead hang position. From here, I want him to engage his core and push his feet out so that he's in the hollow rock position. His core is engaged. He's going to use his lats and his biceps to pull his chin up and over the bar. And that's a pull-up. We are now going to go over some modifications for the pull-up. The first progression is a ring row. Alex is going to walk his feet out and turn his palms out at the bottom of this. His body is in a nice plank position and his core is tight. He is going to pull his chest up to the rings while he turns his palms in and turn them back out and slowly lower back down. To make this progression more difficult, it's going to be the same technique, except he's going to walk his feet out further and have his chest directly beneath the rings. His palms are still out. He's still in a plank position. He's going to pull and turn his wrists in, pull the rings to his chest, and slowly lower. The next modification for a pull-up is called the jumping pull-up. Depending on your height, you may need to add a plate, like so. Alice is going to step up onto the box. His hands are wider than shoulder-width apart. He's going to angle his knees so that they're down, so that his arms can be fully extended and his head is through. He's going to jump, and using his legs, he's going to pull his chin up and over the bar. When he lowers back, notice he has full arm extension and his head is through. Let's do one more. And that's the jumping pull-up. The next modification for the pull-up is the negative pull-up. Alex is going to jump up on the pull-up bar and get his chin or his chest as close to the bar as possible. He will slowly lower his body while in that hollow rock position. If that's still too difficult for you, feel free to use the jumping pull-up. Get a box, jump up with the bar, pin your chest to the bar, and slowly lower to get that negative contraction. That's it for this week's Skill WOD. Tune in next time where we will break down the clean.